Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Nicholas, and this is the second episode of the Ring Fit Adventure Vlogs. I actually just finished exercising this one, like recording this one. Anyway, my brain is not in the right place somehow. I'm not sure why. Blah, 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 blah. Maybe that will make it better. Anyway, I'm not sure if there is anyone actually reading the descriptions. I'm not sure who wrote it. It just seems so weird. Have any of you guys noticed? Yeah, I know, right? What is that all about? I don't know. Anyway, I finished the exercise and it felt fantastic. Yeah, I did the exercising. I went out for a walk. It was in the very morning and I saw the sunlight. I have some sleep problems. I had some sleep problems. And I think exercising in the morning, going out to see the sunlight, there's actually scientific proof behind all this. Going out to see the sunlight in the morning and also before the sunset, it actually helps your brain to calibrate. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. To calibrate your inner biological clock to the actual season. Where I am, there are daylight saving, and during different seasons, I can see that my sleep pattern are sort of very different. Are they though? Well, anyway, I think nowadays I'm usually getting quite sleepy around 8 or 9 o'clock in the night. And if I allow myself, usually I don't, if I allow myself to sleep during like that window, I can get a really good sleep. But I'm a bad boy. So that just sounds silly. A lot of times I don't sleep whenever I should be sleeping, like whenever I'm sleepy. I sleep like an hour or two later than that. The downside of sleeping late is that one, I don't get good quality sleep. Two, I sleep really short because my body is intending me to sleep around, say, 9 or 10 o'clock in the night, and it's every freaking day. It wakes me up around 5:30-ish, and there's nothing I can do to stop my body to doing that to me. I'm like, WTH, right? You are my body. Why can't you just listen to my own command? Come on, guys. It doesn't work like that. I wish it works like that. I wish I can sleep more in the day, like everyone else who can sleep in. I'm just jealous and envious and hate. No, I don't hate anyone. I'm just kidding. Oh, I love the graphics of this game. I'm just looking at this game while I'm doing this recording. Yeah. Anyway, I am rambling. I tend to ramble. If you watch my series, you'd know that. Right. So, back to episode one, back to the routine we're talking about. Exercising is part of it. Going out to see the world, to see the sunlight in the morning, in the afternoon, after sunrise, before sunset is also part of that. And I even created a template in Apple Notes. I'm an Apple fanboy, if you don't know that already. And it's a template of my daily routine. I can copy that template and then start a new note, paste in that template, start that day's routine record. Yeah, that's a weird sentence to say. Basically, that note becomes my record of the day for the routines I am doing. For example, sleeping early, exercise, getting up early, don't stay in bed for too long. I said exercise, yes I did, and like drink plenty of water. I just like, sometimes like these things, right, you feel like, oh, this just sounds like a normal day of my life, Nicholas,
Why do you need a nurse to keep track of it?
I know, right? But, as an adult, I find at least myself in this situation where some days I'm just lazy and not doing all these things. I hope having this vlog series and having these notes, one is that I have a record of I have been a good boy. Yes, a good boy. And two, it motivates me in the bad times. Like, maybe I'm just having a terrible day. I don't want to do the exercises. But maybe with the videos of myself talking to you guys, and obviously myself in the future, he would be more inclined to say, okay, I'm really down today. I don't really want to do, like, I'm lazy, right? A lot of times people are just lazy. I am a particularly lazy person. But with his help, with his motivation or motivators, right? If I'm having a bad day, I would say like, okay, I don't want to do this, but I will get my legs. I will get up. I will put on some clothes, get closer to my door in my apartment, towards the outside, right? And I will go out for a short walk, because I know myself. Once I'm outside, I'll enjoy the smell, the scent. I live somewhere, there's a lot of grass around, a lot of trees, and I'm a person who enjoys smelling stuff. I'm like a dog, but not really. I'm more like a cat slash dog person, kind of mixed. I'm getting away from my topic, aren't I? Yeah, well, that's just gonna be me. If you open up this episode, and if you don't like this, you can leave me a comment. Let me know why you don't like it. You can hit that dislike button. I can actually see the numbers of dislike in YouTube, you know? You can tell me, hey, Nicholas, I don't like you talking off topic. Well, then you have come to the wrong place. There's nothing I can do to help you with that. You can pick another video on YouTube. There's plenty of that, I'm sure. Anyway, getting off topic again. Yeah, I know if I drag myself outside, I would enjoy having a walk outside. If I start doing a little bit exercise, I just like convince myself, say, okay, we don't have to do a whole level in Ring Fit Adventure. We just need to do like one, like just one of the, whatever they call this is. We don't have to do like the entire level. And if I start doing it, I would feel better. Oops, I missed. Oh, god damn it. Anyway, yeah. And hopefully this help motivating some of you. If you guys are having a bad day, I can totally understand. Sometimes we just want to be lazy. And you can be lazy. You don't have to do anything. Going off topic again. I used to have this other bad habit where I feel like I have to utilize every second of my life, even though it's a weekend, and be productive. And it is actually counterproductive, because as a human being, you need to rest. You need meaningful downtime. We're not machines. And even if you look at machines, right? The other day, I'm talking to my girlfriend about this as well. Even if we were machines, if you look at machines, they have downtimes too. They need maintenance. They need to be oiled. All that kind of stuff means that as people, we don't have to be that hard on ourselves, particularly. We also, like, at least myself, I don't want to be hard on any other people either, like, necessarily hard, unless, say, you are going through a training program, right? And then I don't care, because you are my test subject. Just work harder, you know? Anyway. Getting into the role-playing a little bit. Yeah, I hope you guys find this interesting, and I hope you guys enjoy this. Let me know what you think. And similar like the last one, this will be mostly me playing the game without much commentary going on, unless you found the spoiler. Is it a spoiler? No, sorry. Unless you found the Easter egg in the first episode. I'm not gonna tell you where it is, but if you scroll really, really like to the back end of the video, you might be able to find it. Anyway, there may or may not be an Easter egg in the end. No, like somewhere in this video. You just have to look for it by watching the entire video. No, I'm being sarcastic. You don't have to do that. And yeah, I think that's good for today. I really enjoyed exercising today, and I hope I continue doing this. And also, I enjoy recording as well. Coolios! I will see you guys next time. Have a great day. Enjoy. Bye.
行くよ。何か吸い込みたいときは私を引っ張ってね。
選んで。
腰を下げて。
I just had some really delicious homemade English breakfast tea with some milk in it. That's awesome. So, for any of you who have watched until this point, or you found this out by accident, I just want to say that I, myself, Nicholas the First, the protector of the Seven Realms, the father of dragon, greatly appreciate you guys' effort. And watching until this point, I'm not sure why would anyone would watch this until here. So I'm very interested to hear why you like this video or why you don't like this video. Please leave a comment. I'd love to hear your feedback. If you particularly like this part of the video, I'd like to know that as well, so that I can make videos to accommodate for your needs. Nothing weird though, just gonna be some regular stuff. Yeah. And what do we always say at the end of a video? Oh, right. Like, comment, subscribe. And I am being sarcastic. You don't have to do any of those. Yeah, and I really wish you have a fantastic day. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!
反対側も伸ばしていきましょう。ゆっくり呼吸しながらキープしましょう。腰から順番にゆっくり体を起こします。右足を前に出して腰に手を当てます。右の膝を曲げ、左足のふくらはぎを伸ばしていきましょう。足を入れ替えます。体が硬い人はかかとが浮いてしまっても大丈夫です。ゆっくり体を戻します。手を後ろに回し、左の手首をつかみます。手首を右に引きながら首を右に倒していきましょう。首を戻して手を入れ替え、反対側も伸ばしましょう。首から肩にかけて伸びていることを意識しましょう。ゆっくり体を戻します。ストレッチ終了です。お疲れ様でした。